Rhode Island National Guard members are getting ready to head overseas. Major General Robert Bray says three units from the 103rd Field Artillery Battalion will be going to Kuwait. This is video of members of the battalion training in upstate New York last fall. A departure ceremony will be held tomorrow. The troops will be deployed for 1 year.